to my new video. Well, actually, I'm doing a vlog. And for today's vlog, we are going to EDSA-Shangrila because there will be a Manila fashion festival over there. And I also want to thank Bestie Earl Jan. He is also my videographer, like the previous video, which is the hashtag Dare the Angel part 2 and hashtag Ask the Angel part 1. So yeah, I will be having the link down below if you wanted to check it out. So Bessie, thank you so much for coming with me.
Hi.
Hello there.
So as you can see in the previous clip, it was really bright, but now it's really dark.
Yeah.
And we've been traveling like for 2 hours.
I'm so sad because I can actually drive this only for 8 minutes, and now, oh, we have to wait until 2 hours just to go to the exact place. Oh, that's been so drastic.
So we'll just see you again later, guys, if we already there.
That's right. Bye.
Bye. What's up? So we already arrived. So this is my OOTN outfit of the night. So this is my hairstyle, simple, and my dress, simple also. Then I have shoes. Yeah. So I have also this pearl earring and the bracelet. There's my bladder. So I'll just see you guys later. Hey there! After 2 hours, we already arrived. So first, we need to register.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, for Adelante, Lord Ramos.
Say bye, Pierre.
Bye.
Imagine it's done already. What are you doing?
Well, yes, for her vlog.
I'm a YouTuber.
Yay,
hey,
YouTuber.
It's finished.
I know.
Manila Fashion Festival is done. And we're going back to Montreal.
Yeah.
Say hi, guys. Hey, say hi.
Hi.
Hey.
That's Pierre. That's me. We're going back to Montreal. It's fun.
Fun.
I can't believe, and it's going to be 10 degrees. I think it's going to be 5 degrees. I can't wait. This is so... I'm
going to
say that. Sorry.
Say bye, sister.
No, bye.
I know. Just edit the F word.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. I'm going to end the video later when I arrive the car. Yeah, so because I have this tradition. So I'll just see you guys later when I arrive the car.
Bye.
No, bye. Hey guys, what's up? So the fashion show is already done and we're heading back home. It was a tiring day, but still we really had fun. So yeah, I think I need to end the vlog here now. So yeah, by the way, happy 50 plus subscribers. Yay! But I don't know if I'm going to upload this and it will just increase or decrease. I don't know, but it, I hope it will increase. So because I will be having like a pre-film because summer break is about to come. Yay! Just kidding. So this fashion show, Manila Fashion Festival, just, you know, came to us like anomalously. So I don't know. It's pre-film. So yeah, let's do the let's do the transition already. So if you like this video, guys, make sure to give this video a thumbs up, and if you want more video like this, you can also give this a thumbs up. Someone message me. And if you want to be updated on my upcoming videos, make sure to be subscribed down below. Click the subscribe button. And if you want to watch my previous video, the link is down below in the description box. So yeah, I'll just see you in my next video, guys. No, bye. See you in my next video.